Hello, my name is Ian. I'm coming at a vehicle inspection on your vehicle. This is a passenger side front tire. Tire is below 5 mils. Road treated. This tire is in amber. No signs of fall on the inside tire. Your front discs are in okay condition. Your front brake pads are roughly about 7 mils. The pads are in green. Disc in green. Your tire is in amber. All your passenger side front suspension components all look to be all okay. Same as on the driver's side. Again, all looking all okay. Driver's side front tire. Tire again shift below 5 mils. Road tread. No signs of fall on the inside tire. So the tire is in amber. Front disc is in okay condition, and the front brake pads are again on 7 mil, so the pads are in green, disc are in green, this tyre is in amber. All underneath the rear of the engine is all looking all okay, all the exhaust system. Go back towards the rear of the vehicle, all your rear drive line, all your rear suspension. This is the passenger side rear suspension, all looking all okay. Passenger rear tyre. Tyre is in good condition, it's green on the VHC, no signs of fall on the inside of the tyre. Rear disc is in okay condition and your rear brake pads are roughly on about 4 mils, so the pads are in amber, the disc are in green, the tyre's in green on the health check. Or on the driver's side rear tyre, tyre is below 5 mils, blood tread, no signs of fall, lumped inside the tyre. Rear disc is in okay condition and your rear brake pads again are on 4 mils, so the pads are in amber, the disc are in green, the tyre is in amber on the health check. Okay, your service advisor will be with you shortly, thank you very much.